We are looking at how to pronounce this word. We'll be looking at how to say more confusing vocabulary as well. Stay tuned to learn more. Wreathen. Re, then, stress on the first syllable. Wreathen.